ਦੀ ਟੋਲੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਖਿੜ ਖਿੜ ਹੱਸਦੀ ਐ, ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਬਿੱਲੋ ਤੂੰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜੱਚਦੀ ਐ।
This EP is kind of a collection of work that I've been working on over the years. It's been really more of a journey musically for me. I don't really want to have a sound, if that makes any sense. I want to kind of be, I want to be free from any kind of musical boundaries. So this EP starts with a sound that people are more familiar with in terms of what they're used to hearing from me. Starting with Gorie, Inderjeet Nikku, amazing singer. Great actor as well. Then it goes into a style that I've touched on before, which is like a romantic song, Punjabi still. But I wanted to make it more filmic, so it sounds like it could be in a film. It sounds like it could be from a Punjabi film or even a Bollywood film. Dilbar Janiya, Nirmal Sidhu, again responsible for many, many hits. For me, this record was special. When he sung me this song from the first day he sung me it, I was like, okay, that's a great record, and I want to have that record. And he was kind enough to give me this record and say, okay, this is yours. For me, it's all about experimentation. Like, I love working with Kartik when we make music together. It always turns out very, very special.
With Mentor, we really had a very organic relationship. I've known him for a long time. I played on Woodland Wind and co-produced that. I played on Waves and co-produced that as well with Mentor. And I just did a small feature on another tune. Just beautiful music, beautiful combinations of influences and worldly sounds, and using music from India, but sort of reinterpreted in a sort of London way, I guess.
I think the album just takes its final kind of twist, and we go straight down that proper Indian classical road. And I wanted to make the flute the star of this track because I love flute, and I think it's one of the most beautiful instruments.
Waves is actually a really interesting record. First of all, it sort of appears in a 6-8 time signature. Pop music tends to be very straight into 4-4. And so this is sort of moving around in 6-8, meaning it has a cycle of 6 beats. So it will go up to 6 and then sort of go back to 1, and everything sort of hovers around this cycle. So that was extra 2 beats, just creates so much sort of extra space in the groove. I would love for people to find their 4 or 5 seconds of bliss on the record.
I want people to listen to this record and really open their minds to different music. When I hear certain music, it just takes my mind and my soul to another place. And I want people to experience what I've experienced from this record, which is that pure bliss that you get from music sometimes, which can't be touched by anything else.